Day two into the challenge. It is currently 12:01 and the 13th, Saturday the 13th. So let's talk about it. Alrighty guys, so we're coming into this challenge already. So last night I asked ChatGPT to write a short film of a road trip genre. And what's our prompt?
Oh, it is a pen.
All right.
The pen is mightier than the sword, as they would say.
And as you can tell, we're on a road, so makes it more convenient that way.
It 100% does. You know, it adds to the dangerous factor of this, makes it more exciting. And this is an extreme 48-hour film. We're risking our lives out here on this.
And mind you, like, I had this idea, like, we didn't even, like, as George said, like, we didn't learn the lines or anything. And then, well, he thought that I'd learned my lines, and then he didn't learn his. And then I said, oh, well, I just thought of this cool idea that we wear NHL hockey jerseys.
As I will reiterate that as well. Bernard sort of indicated to me that he had actually went home, studied his lines, and that I should have done the same. I was out drinking last night, so that's not possible. And then he comes up with this idea, the savior idea of wearing NHL jerseys. Turns up at my place. Turns out he doesn't actually know his lines anyway. So we're both just improvising and winging it.
But the concept is there, so, you know, make sure you guys stick around and let's have some fun.
You will get to see what happens to this pin.
Yeah.
A turtle might go disappearing.
Actually, so for our two locations as well, just to like more be more specific, we said a home and then a pier. So we, but you know, in terms of the AI itself, it's actually done a really, really good job, surprisingly. Like, what do you think of this?
I think this time it's actually turned out better than last time. Like the fact that it's added lines, it's pretty impressive.
Obviously,
we're having to, you know, figure out our own sort of scenes. It didn't really provide that too much for us, but you know, it gave us enough of a script to work from.
So I think yeah, it did. Let's get it.
If only it could have AI actors. It'd be a lot better.
Trying to prove a point that it's not as good as the real thing. So the day is kind of going like pretty good so far. We're kind of just like testing some stuff out. I've just done some quick drone shots. We're now about to do some more drone footage sort of stuff. And we're gonna introduce the car, man. It's so banging. It's so good. It's like right there. Oh, man. Oh, man. It's so good. All right, guys. So we're now currently filming here. Moved to another location, and man, like it's just been like a lot of fun. Right?
It's been a lot of fun. Like it's like having like a little bit of a real road trip. You know, we are genuinely actually going somewhere today, which is the fun part.
Oh, I totally reckon it's so much fun. It's so much fun.
It's been going good so far. I ate some sausages before. I can't say their technical name on YouTube without getting banned and maybe a police search, but you know, I ate some sausages.
But we're about to go drive to another location. We're gonna get some more drone footage, and you know what, guys, if you guys are really enjoying this sort of stuff right now, like it's super loud in here, but like it's all for effect and like it's so much fun. As I said, we're gonna go film at another location, gonna get some more drone footage, and but
we're gonna have a great time.
Yeah, we are. We've had some interesting technical challenges along the way, but we figured it out. And
I believe what Bernard was meant to say before is please subscribe.
Yeah.
If you've been enjoying.
If you guys are really like getting into this sort of stuff, where like, you know, it's just like a cool concept, like filming a short film in 48 hours, and then posting it, like. That's like so much fun.
I'm honestly impressed, okay? Like, look, initially I thought Bernard was just gonna do the film within 48 hours. I was like, okay, that's cool. But it's not just the film he does. He does all this behind the scenes editing as well in that 48 hours. So that's another level of complexity, okay?
It is. It does like take time. It takes a lot of time. So like, you know. All right, guys, so now we're at the final location, which is like at a pier. And what do you reckon?
Look, I mean, they're playing us the ceremonial bagpipes as we walk down to the final scene. It is currently, you know, just past 2:30. So we've really been on this for like, you know, maybe just over 3 hours, so not too bad.
Well, definitely a lot better than like last time, because like we were like at 3 hours just like one location the whole time.
Yeah, I mean, at least every sort of shot's different. It's not like different day where we're doing the exact same shot over and over again. So we do one shot, we move on.
So true. Oh my gosh.
But this time we came prepared. We actually got some food before.
Yeah, lesson learned. That was such a good idea. I feel so much more better about it, honestly.
We had the sustenance to survive.
Alrighty, last leg. Here we go.
God, it's a scooter gang.
Hey guys, it's now 8:38, the 14th. So we started on the 12th, and today's the 14th, and we are just a little over 12 hours to go. Yesterday it felt like a full-on day, and I think the contrast for me where that was. Was that comparable to the first film? Was that I didn't have to do much of anything. I mean, we did a lot more walking because situationally the conditions that we were in, we had to go like back and forth to the car. We had to constantly change clothes, and then constantly revisit those sites again. But for this one, because I had to actually be actively involved. I think that's kind of what really, really took a lot out of me. So I got home and I kind of just slept. I was like, I'm just gonna have a power nap. And by the time I decided to do anything, it was like super late. And I was like, I'm gonna feel the pressure today. That is for sure, no doubt about it in my mind. Right now, I just have to do a couple morning errands. And we're gonna get straight into the post-production game. I wanna ideally finish earlier, because what this sets me up now for is that I have to actually, I've got a dinner tonight with some friends that starts at 6. So I need to try and get the short film itself finished before then. Ideally, I want to try and finish around about 3-4-ish, give or take, just so I can do a couple things at home before getting ready for the night. I'm a little bit nervous. Personally, I'm a little bit nervous, but I feel like I can do it. I feel like I can do it. Editing-wise, the script for this wasn't as long as the first one, which is super interesting considering we asked a lot more from ChatGPT to the previous script. Okay guys, oh my gosh, alrighty, let's have a look at this. But all I want to say is we're finished. Oh my gosh. So there it is. Why does my face look like that? Look at that. That guy looks like a loser. Oh my gosh, I'm struggling to find focus. Anyways, the time is now 4:01 on the 14th of the 4th with 5 hours to spare. Oh my gosh, it was such a headache. This one. I think because this time around, I actually encountered a lot of sound issues. Did I still enjoy this process? Yes, I 100% totally did. Basically, it was kind of interesting in the way of problem solving. There's actually parts at the beginning where I didn't like a lot of my there were parts at the beginning that I didn't really like a lot of my audio, I'm not gonna lie. So I literally had to overdub. Hopefully it looks okay when you guys see this final product. I'm a little bit sad that that I couldn't get some of that Insta360 footage. I'm just, man, I don't know why. I just feel really different about this one, but I think there's, you know, I know that for previous 48-hour film challenges that there are parts that we did have to sacrifice for whatever reason and all this sort of stuff and time management. I did not time manage this weekend very well at all. Not gonna lie. But anyway, guys, I'm still happy to showcase this for you guys. A very interesting turn of events, very interesting challenge. But I loved it either way. So anyway, guys, this is for you guys. This is the short film written by ChatGPT. It's titled Ink and Sand. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Well, this is it. It's our last day.
Yeah. Can't believe we're leaving this place.
You know what? We never really got the chance to actually explore this town. We should do something memorable.
Like what?
Road trip.
To where?
Somewhere new. Somewhere we've never been before.
Remember?
That's right. Let's make new memories.